Okay, so fitting up a ship for a friend, and kind of noticed there's a lot of terms that we use as veterans that never really get explained at all. So I'm just gonna pop out, kind of do an anomaly, and explain some of the general things that you see us doing a lot here. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh. Messing up the spacing on that. Alright. I don't like any of that stuff. So I'll let you down.
Warp drive active.
So top station means if you right click in space stations, that would be top station. This is the best way to get to your court bookmarks. Top belt, etc., etc. Easiest way when they list out stations or planets, moons by numbers and shit. Point. It's not a blood raider. Okay. Let's see what that's about. Anyways. PvE has kind of a different mindset to it. Even though we have a scrambler, we don't want to use it all the time. Even though we have a neutralizer, we don't want to use it all the time. Don't need to. We want to keep our damage applied to our targets best. Eliminate as much DPS as quickly as possible. And small ships generally have most tackle in PvE. So those are usually top priorities. Vaporizer. Make sure our drones aren't dying. Still the whole time. That's lovely. See, we keep up a good range, transverse to mitigate DPS. We got somebody who came in, joining the party. There's some buff ass on. Okay, he left level. I think we can hit out to 70. What the hell are they targeting? Come on. Those are just faction drone variants for the increased hit points and tracking, even though they do have a little bit less damage, but they apply better, so I like them. I like that kind of split. Took him down fairly quick. I think this is the last of them now. Oh yeah, I'll go down in a second. What's that thing called? An oracle? God, I suck at the fucking anoms and knowing what to loot. Then just tell it in general to attack on the salvage drones and they go do their business. Screenshot goodies there. There you go, just general doing PvE. So you can see the idea of kind of kiting around.